I've worked here for about, since like July, so 6 months. I really liked the record collection. Thought that was really cool and how it made it kind of different. And the food aspect is kind of like the only coffee shop that has like a full menu like that. Like a bunch of coffee shops mostly just have like baked goods and things like that. I'm a sucker for a good cappuccino or a latte, but I do love chai lattes that have a little bit of espresso in it, so like a dirty chai. Every time that we put out a latte or a cappuccino or anything, we try to make it look very nice for the person getting it, for the customer. It really adds to the experience, so it's encouraged. I think it makes it seem a little more like high class, I guess. Like you are really getting all that you can for your money, that you're, what you're paying for. You're getting a quality coffee served in like a quality way and not just kind of thrown in a cup. I just want them to feel like it was a good time spent here, and I want them to feel like that they want them to be comfortable to come back.